or door.
Not really playing a holster, it's fun that I plan it. Yeah. Oh man, well, who knows.
Playing for the honor of Shadow of War. This is going to be pretty awesome. Hope it is.
Hope I'm not getting too excited for no reason.
Alrighty, let's see here. I already played a little bit as a kid passing a tutorial. Everybody's seen that like 11 times.
Why not?
You should always start from the beginning.
Right.
Actually, yes. Let's do it from the beginning, just because.
In the land of Mordor, where the shadows lie. It was here, on the slopes of Mount Doom, that the Dark Lord Sauron was defeated by a last alliance of men and elves. It is here that for 2,500 years the Rangers of Gondor stood watch, guarding against a nameless threat they had all but forgotten. And while the strength of Gondor faded, the power and malice of Sauron grew in darkness. He has returned to Mordor. Shadow and flame have fallen on the Black Gate, and no mortal man can stand in its path.
A perfect swing for killing chicken. Wouldn't want to hurt you. It'll take a lot more than that. Dear Hyle, the mighty chicken killer. Come on. Come on. Show your father what you have, huh?
You'll have to hit harder if you want to best your father.
Hard enough?
Parry, son. Don't forget to block.
Perhaps you should not forget to hit.
Stay alert, dear Hyle. Your enemy will not always be as he appears.
Easy, son. You're not a soldier yet.
Not yet.
I'll have your guts!
I'm all right.
My blade shall rest in your throat.
Dear Hyle, remember your training.
You worm. Father, they charge faster than I can strike it!
Stand fast, dear Hyle!
Really fast!
punch deep and cut deeper.
But these orcs are much stronger than any we've ever seen.
They're not orcs, they're urics. They're far worse. There's too many. Go find your mother. Go find your mother. Keep her safe. I'll be right behind you. Go. Am I dead?
You are banished from death.
That was there. What is a freak show?
Happy anniversary, my love.
Alien, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
I still have a few friends left in Gondor.
Did you talk to my father?
Yes, I did. And nothing has changed. He's still very stubborn.
I say we go anyway.
Deerhai will not come willingly.
There must be a better life than this.
Not now. But soon.
I'm just so tired of hiding here, Talion.
We must hide now, or we are both dead. Come on.
I had to go inside just now as soon as things get started. Dougie, why? Why are you doing this? Why?
We should have left when we had the chance.
Don't worry. I'll clear a path.
I'm
outnumbered. Stealth is my only advantage.
That right. Stop feasting!
Put the sword down, Ranger.
Back to me, Elf Lord. cops. That's disgusting. Freak, give me 5 minutes, Freak. 5 minutes, kid.
What is this place?
What's more, you freak?
See for yourself. Now do you believe me, Ranger? What has happened to me?
You're dead, man.
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. Curse binds us together within the walls of Arda. If what you say is true, then how do we break this curse? We find the one who cast it on us. The Black Hand of Sauron. This looks familiar.
But why?
Kain killed a nobleman, Yoreth. His life now belongs to Gondor.
Father, if you turn my love in, I shall swear I killed Lord Asgon when he attacked me. We shall both sacrifice our lives to Gondor.
Oh, your father was a stubborn fool. Alright, leave it here. We're not, I'm leaving on the camera, dog. I said to be back. Hopefully soon. I'm back. Sorry about that wait. Stupid douche had to go outside and do nothing. Just wanna go outside and play, which I already have. Ooh, tower. New missions. Map. Oh yeah, I forgot these little things. Friend is in. What is that right now? On the handle, that's pretty cool. Totally forgot about that. I'm playing this on my PC. I was gonna play on my PlayStation, but like, nah. I've been playing my PlayStation for a while, so I'm gonna give it a rest.
So, we missed one of you at Narcos, eh? An easy mistake to fix.
Yeah, how easy is it?
You will suffer for what you've done! The Black Hand wanted them all dead! Pretty sweet paint though.
The world has changed. Nothing makes sense.
Nothing has changed. This is how it will be. The future and the past are linked in darkness.
I don't understand why I'm here.
And I can't remember. Let's go find the slaver. His mind may provide answers. Thark Rock.
How do you suppose the orcs tame their crowds?
Those things are towers of barely.
Awareness. And this yellow's most getting red as we've seen you.
My mark will sizzle, but you won't feel the pain. I've been waiting for this! I see you!
Information on him. See his weaknesses, damage to fire, calm, fissure, range, hates fire, strength, heat, fever, and also slang.
Right,
just swing you around. Jump here, fearlessness, got to be terrified. Really? Thanks. I gotta fight these guys, don't stay dead. Well, some of them do, but there's always some new orb replacing them. Story mission, huh? Alright then. Guess we do the story then. Let's forget its execution adventure.
Like a little soft skin. You never be done the shame of it. Thank you, Ranger.
Don't stop fighting, Ranger!
make it.
Alright.
Thank you.
These are Ithildin, Starmoon, forged of Mithril. They hold memories of the ancient past. The knowledge within may be fair or ill.
Maybe fair or ill.
The boss should end their worrying by slashing their throats. How do you think I could impress a captain and get promoted?
Don't even try. I heard it.
There's too many of us!
What are you sneaking about?
Keep him surrounded! Pile on it!
I saw the Grey Walker once. Big as a house.
And the flaming fist.
Suffer me now!
Friendly, huh?
Keep your eyes on your work. Stop threatening me.
Alright, get that. Your horn, your bane.
Where'd you get off to, child?
I found this, Daddy.
This kind of rock is very rare. It comes from the volcano. There. Now, Doom is a foul place, angry and mean. It will explode when Sauron is near and plotting, spitting all manner of foulness into the air. Smoke and dust and rocks that burn the ground. It does this as a warning. I will not stay silent for long. Sort of like your mother. Don't tell your mother I said that.
So this rock is...
It is a rock, nothing more. And you needn't be afraid of a rock or Doom, which is silent to this very day.
Mm-hmm.
And sweetie, if you need a lesson from all this, why, here's a fine one. Even a foul place like that volcano can produce beautiful things.
Huh. Interesting. Interesting.
There has been no sign of fire on Mount Doom for generations.
I watched Gil-galad die on the slopes of Olodruin, burned to death by the heat of Sauron. This is where the storm will gather that will engulf the world of men.
Engulf the world of men. Yeah, geez, your people are... You guys are past sunrise, aren't you? For stealth kills, or... Awesome. That's better. Put my own little neck there. Alright. Okay, pipe weed. Alright. Piper's down here, Herbalist is up there. Alright. I should just visit these areas. Why not? Get these maps over with. Get these maps over with here. It's ironic, nothing more.
With all the talk about us merging camps with Nurans, there's no way there's gonna be enough Rogue to go round! Stop this blade! Destroy! This is your blade!
Reach from yesterday to tomorrow. I live on in these stones.
There we go. A new sigil now. There we go. Here and get some mithril off of them. Roll some runes, so then I can make a mithril.
Is a bad escapee and should be rounded up and slaughtered.
Let's see here. What do we fit that fault runes here? I'm gonna save this by that instead. That probably helped.
Without mercy. Take that, worm.
Got a pirate? Nah, man. There's one over there. Two over there. Doesn't matter, really. I need one.
It's at least a day since I cut off someone's head. Come on. I want something to kill.
There you are. That wasn't quite weird. Later. Alright, now let's focus on the towers first. And if we wind up killing some Uruk on the way, I don't see what's any problem with that. If we kill some Uruk on the way, I won't be sad about it. Easy to grab, but it will help. Problem is helpful.
Thank you.
What was that?
Escaping! It's a bloody talk!
Keeping their eyes open for the Grave Walker.
I'm watching. What? Did you hear that?
I see it!
Ascend from beyond the past.
Beyond the past.
Something on the air.
What was that? Quick, to the beacon!
See in Starmoon like Ithildium. These stones splinter from a past half remembered or half forgotten.
What are you doing there, Mr. Jeremiah?
What are you doing there, Mr. Kevin?
Streaming a little bit.
Streaming wood.
Shadow of the Mordor.
Shadow of the Mordor?
Yeah.
Shadow of the Mordor.
Let's see here, I got this. Oh, don't touch me. Don't touch me. Anyways, let's get back to work. I need two of those, so I need to get back here and look around. No, that's probably over here. No, probably over here. Let's focus on the towers first, then we could do the Artist of Light. You know, again, minutes and all that stuff. Swarm our rolls. Alright. Frankly, that's too good for the horse.
Silver spread through Sauron's land. These towers push away the darkness.
They push away the darkness. The darkness is coming. There's nothing we can do about it. Alright.
Menfolk round here. Tell me about it. Only smell worse in the category. Only a few more feet. I'm not shot.
Can't block that. Fun. All right. Run away.
It's the talk!
Kill him!
It's one of the crowd!
Much better. Alright. Well, you wanna go potty again? Well, too bad. I figured out there you didn't do your business. They're too bad, though. You just wanna trick me and go just run around. Well, it's not playtime. Past playtime. It's nighttime.
Sound it out now.
Fear no. Why must you put me through this, Hergon?
There's no one to blame but yourself. You begged me to teach you the words in my books.
I regret that now. What use is the page here in Mordor?
Here, look at this. It's a note for you.
My love. Be my knife?
Try again.
Knife?
Or wife?
Wife? Yes, Hergon. I am yours.
We have given the outcasts a chance to escape Mordor, to reach the safety of Gondor.
And we can draw the eye of our enemy. As long as we can hold his gaze, we can buy time for Middle-earth.
Can you now?
Ook, book.
Take you out there. Get one. As soon as I get to the thing here.
Bleed, you weakling!
Hammer, can you breathe? Hammer. Two more. Two more. Take it outside. Do your business.
Stones. This tower reborn, as am I.
Alright folks, I'm going for another bathroom break, hopefully a real one. So, I'm going to pause it right here, mute this here. Alright. See you like in a few. I'm back.
Let's see here.
Alright. Let's go here and see what this guy wants.
Got what the liches were.
Pretty sure we want out. Just eight, dog. No more. No more. Fish a little bit tiny. Yeah, I'm back. Had to give my dog a little bit of food and water. Alright, let's get to work. Let's do some more story quests here. What he knows. Hey, you guys being ass now. Might have put another one in there. I'm gonna throw the dodger ball again.
The first messengers have rolled into camp. They're reporting few casualties. We've struck a mighty blow against the forces of Mordor aligned against us. Let it be so, and not fools' idle chatter. Hagadorn, what news?
They say we've won a monumental victory! You've not been eating all that Athelis you've been grinding, my friend. Few need healing on this day, and more's the wonder. They say the Golden King has brought back a prize. Sauron himself! They're in the heavy chains!
I have lived half my life on the boundary of Mordor, thinking it was dead, never knowing the stories it held.
The Land of Shadow is awakening from a long slumber. It has many stories yet to tell us.
Mm-hmm.
Fed a slave to a Caragor, and the slaver got mad!
Why? Suppose it's a bit of a waste.
Slaver probably wanted that pigskin for himself. Nah, the man must have been rotten, because he made... Did you hear that?
Traitors, the lot of you. Murderers and thieves. When I say rewarded, I mean I won't throw you to the categories.
These men are not soldiers. They are not ready to die.
All things that live must die. Man alone faces them.
Slaves on the run!
Right. Need to buy 800 for that. What's happening here?
Well, this doesn't bode well.
Don't you see? The prisoner created a distraction. Why use your human sight to track the Uruk? I see more than any mortal. Slay the orc captain, cut off the head of the snake, and the body will wither.
Archers, I must take out the eyes of the camp.
I heard the slave begging for mercy, begging you for his life.
Look!
If one more runs, we'll be out of poles! Look up! Take him down!
die. Punish him myself.
He's being defeated. Bloodthirsty. Smelling from hiding. Mm-hmm.
Corpse eater.
Oh, wonderful.
Didn't die 10 years ago.
I take it you did not come here to arrest me for treason, Captain?
You and I are all that remains of that garrison, Hugo.
Then why did you come here?
Looking for a slave that fought the Black Hand of Sauron.
More like ran away from him.
You know this man?
Of course. You're staring at him.
Where are the servants of the Dark Lord? Do you even know?
Perhaps.
This is no time to keep secrets.
I have been stuck here for weeks. Steady. Come to the outcast camp. We shall ask my scouts.
I'll be there.
Alrighty. Great orcs. Wraith. Right, it's at the wrong gate.
The enemy close up is the best, because you can see the fear in their eyes. Sweep him! Get up!
guard.
Just in case the Great Walker's jumping down on you.
Know who I am, what you've done to me. Die! Blood and gristle.
This time. Which, I'm hoping the second one is used to do more just facial damage, you know? Once you like actually lose, like if you cut off the leg, they come out with a peg leg or an arm or stuff like that, or even just like, you know, something new. That's not new, besides just a fucked up face, yeah? The face is all messed up. That'd be awesome.
For us. Don't need it any harder to get that promotion we was looking for.
Rough promotion. Are you dead?
Thank you. Please help me rescue my brother. He's far too stubborn to work for these Uruk.
Stop fighting, Ranger!
Stop fighting, Ranger! Don't you stop.
The slaves are escaping!
Plus one.
Give another
special reward, huh? Alright.
If I see that little rat, I'll chase it down myself. It's been watching us for too long.
Thank you, Rager.
I forgot to rotate by moving themselves rather than just spinning like an idiot.
Self-tactics. Ah, they can barely figure out what's for dinner between the lovers.
Time.
Probably gonna get all these herbs. Some longer second chance.
So finish it.
Hey, bud, what you doing? Being a lady.
Detail, and they were starting to collapse after just 10 hours of heavy labor.
If I'd been there, I'd
have... You don't have to tell heavy labor to get online and stuff.
I see the HP is for power. Let me just move down here. Okay. Okay, I remember now. I was starting to. Let's move the story a little bit further. Until I get to Bran, I can't really do much. Actually, think about it. Let's see here. Weapons, upgrades. Death threats. Just gotta kill a bunch of orcs to get them up there.
Come into shape!
Get more power. Three category.
All right. The slaves at the hollow cry easiest, I think. All them out, make them stop. We're gonna be getting orders to join up with the other Uruk nearby. Them slide masters of the mines need to work their soft skins harder.
He's terrible. It's a lot of things. Surely how it prides on my skills. Shiny. Can't stack. Sure, here's all the blue. Gotta find him.
Think he's working with someone? This is the end!
Kill this other captain.
Yeah. to see the back of our captain. He was a useless schrock.
Clearly, or he wouldn't. Something just moved over there. Time for murder. Man, swine!
Glad you can make it! We're your welcoming party!
Wait!
huh? Alright, let's keep looking at the place on the wall.
I think something just.
A corpse! And it's one of us!
Yes, it is. You're next.
Kick!
You will not breathe here!
City is hard to, huh? What say was the real necessary cover set then again? I don't know, maybe. Why not?
Sneaky creatures been watching us.
I think the rats is just around here.
I wonder how the hammer got to be as powerful as he is. Do some hunting.
Delay the inevitable.
Why?
beat it, Georg. Someone like
didn't I just warn you?
Who's who else is here? Is he confused in this world now?
Yeah.
Found you.
Start running.
Flesh burner.
Stay on your guard. You might come back.
You smell blood around here.
Let us fight like warriors.
That, but...
sneaking up on me? No bloody chance! And your eyes on him!
Yeah.
battle armor, right?
Promotion to war chief.
I heard killing the Rangers at the promotion.
It isn't promotion, huh, for killing me. I'm flattered.
What was that all? This Ulrich's been flying.
Let's see what we got here.
He's in jail for a reason.
For saying what we're all thinking.
You want to live forever? Plow in this field?
The elves lord it over us. Don't they just? Sauron's right. We can live without pain, without growing old.
And you want to go to war to make that happen?
I want the king to listen to good ideas.
Well then, he should have nothing to do with Sauron. Fighting with the elves is not a bad idea. It's the worst idea imaginable.
Yeah, definitely.
No blood of Numenor is in my veins. I am a Northman, an exile. Halas never let me forget that, and Yorith never cared.
To the Eldar, all men are the followers. Fleeting visitors who soon pass beyond the circles of the world.
I'll kill you!
I suppose it was my imagination.
I'll find something else to kill.
I'm
free!
Let's see here. Who we got in the army here? Yeah, it's like a target any group.
Thank you.
Give me some information. Kill some groups, maybe. Smells your dead breath.
We've got a killer lurking around.
I hope that cat.
I can't believe they would kill us for breaking a few tools. The others didn't get away. Please help.
Alrighty.
Thank you. Saw a captain from Nurn here a few days ago.
Oh.
stupid Shrock! They listen for me and obey my call! You? You're alone! Show me who's worthy!
Cool killing practice. We should starve some prisoners and make them crawl around pretending to be ghouls. If we don't learn anything, at least it'll be good sport. I see the ranger! Get back to work and stop talking!
Come on, ranger!
Could have made it easy for yourselves, but no, you had to fight, didn't you? Didn't you? You had to choose your partner.
Overwhelm him!
Machines, see? And they're digging up everything in Udoom. The thing tears the land up, then the slaves pick through everything. Clay and mud go to the kilns. If they find metal, that goes to the forges. Anything they can use, they take back. And if they find an old weapon or piece of armor, they hand it off to the Urukai, the brigands. Maybe to study, maybe to wear, I don't know. They're on the move, for sure.
We must know what is happening in Mordor. We have other eyes there, but yours are sharp. You serve us well. You'll return there and report back. The Council must not learn of your actions. Do not get caught.
Right back.
For years, we stood on top of the Black Gate, looking into Mordor, seeing nothing. We were asleep.
A murderous rhythm of the Dark Lord's war machines will awaken all. We must break them. Ishmoz.
Got to kill you. Then I have to show your corpse to the others.
Clockhorn.
Next time, you piece of shrock, you won't be so lucky.
Gonna kill you.
Oh, this is a wretched outcome.
To the bacon!
Yaddy boy! Huh? In the old days, men still had a little fight left in them. Now, you're all weak!
Can't do either. You'll need to ground it up for its healing properties.
You, the outcast woman.
I'm Erin. I never got to thank you, Ranger. There are but few of your kind on the Black Gate.
Duty clouds kindness in these parts. That's why I deserted. I'm here gone.
Promised Yoreth we would one day travel the Anduin. When Deerhire was grown, we would go together, and we would behold the pillars of the kings. I hope that Hirgon's people can escape.
I do not know where you shall see your family again. The doom of man is beyond the vision of the elves. is becoming clearer. It shows what came to pass, and what may come to be should we succeed against the Black Hand.
Now you bestow upon me your greatest honor. Though I come from the Black Gate, though I was once known to you as the enemy, I turn my back on Gondor. You people, you outcasts as you've been named, are people of honor, people of strength. I have found love within your tribe, but for your tribe as well. And you have taught me of a life I thirsted for, but never knew existed. Now it is my time to teach you. I will impart to you all my knowledge of war. The orcs push us, but we will find strength and push back. And this land will be ours.
Mm-hmm. Fancy.
Trusted each other. Maybe Hirgon would not have needed to desert us. Maybe together we would have been ready when Sauron returned.
Even without the fell influence of the Dark Lord, mankind shall never know the end of war.
No. No, that's sad truth. War is in our blood. Conflict's in our blood. We can't get rid of it.
We gotta get more stuff.
Oi, tell us again of you, pathetic little worm.
Me with simple tricks.
Embrace that! Thank you, your tricks are tired. Try that again. Waste your time. Die, scum! Stop trying.
He gets a nick to a fire or something. Ah, here we go. From bees, my thing of view. Oh, he's gonna work. Bree's gonna work.
They'll promote me for this.
To kill you.
Idiot, I'm too sharp!
think something just moved.
I was looking forward to testing my blade, Boo.
So we're still sneaking around.
Waste of space anyway.
That filthy tart!
That's done.
You kill us almost to it.
Don't stand against us.
Nani here, Galar Mordor.
All right, upgrade. Yep. Two times. Critical strike. So daggers.
Instead, we get nothing but a lot of noise from the
fog. Next time, you'll get a lot more now than if you keep whining about it.
That's right. Complaining makes you look weak. I'll show you weak if you soft don't shut up.
I'll show you where you've gone, so shut up.
Yeah.
Go! 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 Go!
magic!
Do not resist!
Oh, you know. Who's next here? Who replaces who?
The truck.
Look at that cannibal! I get more. No, I get most endurance missions. I guess it's about time to do a mission then. The sound of that.
Talk! Yeah. There! Bleeding!
Can you
myself!
They say the enemy is weak on the left, and that the dwarves will tear through them there. Maybe then we can leave these filthy marshes and go home. Yesterday, the enemy made a call for parley. We saw the emissary's party ride out, a terrible black figure atop a black horse, and flanked by two huge men, similarly clad in black. They were not allowed to ride among our lines. Amid suspicion, they would scout our disposition and report back to their vile master. Instead, a small group of elves and men rode out to meet him. We could not hear what was said, but there will be no peace. Around the camp there are whispers. They say the emissary's mouth blackened and burned with Sauron's words, and that saying them caused the emissary great pain. He promised only slavery and toil. And I am compelled to believe it. I cannot help but think we will never make it into Mordor. Only death awaits us here.
That's one motivation there for you.
Deerhile said that he saw ghosts on the dead marshes. I thought he just saw his own fear.
The sleepless dead, the shadow men, the dead ones. Mordor calls to them all.
A song must make noise.
Not the...
Narug. Hoshu.
Perfect. I'm taking
that map. With all the talk about us merging camps with Thur, there's no way there's gonna be enough brawn to go round.
Those little side missions, not just get you more stuff, but actually change your weapon. Always find that pretty cute.
My spear throwing needs practice. Come on, I'll need to throw it in something that'll bleed good.
Thank you.
something's out there. I'll cut you up. Our core blood is running loose.
Dark Lord's gaze is upon me. Your death will please him.
Clean off!
Watch out! He'll grab ya! Die, Glob!
These towers of silver.
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
Stay quiet and work, or you'll get another!
What you know. Bone licker.
Man swine! Might be worried I was alone, yes? But I ain't!
Got him!
They have is a harsh but effective medicine.
These Uruk truly are twisted reflections of my kin.
Thanks a plenty, stranger.
What was that noise?
Come on.
I don't like the sound of that. Them rumors about the Tar coming back to life is just what we need. We can get him over and over again. The Ranger loves trying to tell us. Wait!
What sort of rodent hides in the shadows, I wonder?
Something of great power has left its mark on him. I sense it.
And you feel he has answers?
For both of us.
We should find him, then.
It shouldn't be too difficult.
These tracks are not quite human, not quite beast.
Even more reason to investigate.
Die, worm!
Be wary. This creature leads us to peril. Not even outcasts deserve this fate.
The chain of man seems to always end in shackles.
It would appear the creature is an apt climber.
Game of slaves finally escaped. If that was my camp.
I sense it knows more of me than I know of myself.
How could a rodent possibly know of a wraith?
It is somehow connected to me. I feel it.
It's not the torture that kills you. It's your anticipation.
Don't hesitate. Run to freedom.
Don't stop fighting, Ranger!
That got their attention.
Thank you.
Your creature's path is fraught with danger. The runt's tracks lead us right into that Caragor cave.
There! It's on the run!
You remember?
A few broken images, yes. Now I wish that I didn't. Your family was perhaps that pain is what connects us.
Let it clatter!
What do you want?
Uruk hunters. They must have tracked the Caragors here. Creature lurks around here somewhere.
He will remember Precious. We will make him.
Yes, yes, yes. We must have him back. We must have him.
Quiet. Quiet, Precious.
Think you could sneak up on me so easily, eh?
No! No, don't hurt us!
Ask Mandatrin. What does he know of it?
Bright Master! Yes! We know his. Bright Master came to us in our dreams.
You see? Think myself!
Some of these challenges before I do anything else. Not all of them I could have done, some of the unlock. Like Ray Flash. What is a... Yep, it's a story mode one. Gotta go, Hunter. Thank you. think we call for a night here. Yeah, we'll call it night for now. My job, I'm going to learn my knot.
Alright.
Anyways, this was Barry.